Welcome to another mesmerizing homescreen setup, and this time it's Seaside Dark. Previously we made Seaside Light homescreen setup and you guys loved it. And this time it's more amazing, like everything is customized here, from wallpapers to widgets to icon packs and almost everything. And the best thing is that it can be done on any Android device. So now with that being said, let's enter the video. This time the setup includes some amazing gestures like double tap and swipe up for opening WhatsApp, pinch out for opening Snapchat, pinch in for getting into the app drawer, and rotate with two fingers for opening the calculator app. You can customize these gestures according to you by going into the Nova settings later. Now before moving to the setup, you will have to download 5 applications. The first is Nova Launcher as it is the base of the setup. Then download KWGT Custom Widget Maker along with Miniism KWGT. For icon packs, you have to download 2 icon packs named Vicons and the last is Revicon Pack. Well, all these applications are available on Google Play Store and also the link of all the applications are given below in the video's description. Now once you are done with the installation, download the wallpaper and Seaside Dark backup file onto your phone and then open Nova Launcher. Now Nova Launcher will itself scan for the downloaded backup file and just click on that. And in case if it doesn't find the backup file, then you can manually browse for it. Now here you can see that the layout is done. After that, set up the wallpaper you downloaded. I've made a complete zip file along with separate links and you will find link of all the downloadables in the video's description. Now once the layout and wallpaper is done, you will have to load the widgets. Then you will have to manually add the widgets as the backup file of widgets are not that responsive on different Android devices. So you will have to tap on the widgets then browse among all the presets available. And once you find the widget, then scale it accordingly. Generally scale between 40 to 60 as it works perfect. You can edit the text of the widgets too. Also, you can use other widgets of your choice, but the one we selected looks immaculate with the setup. Now, on some devices, you will have to manually select icon packs by going into Nova settings, as we have used different icon pack on the home screen and different on the app drawer. We have used Vicons in the app drawer and Reeve icon pack in the home screen. So that's all. I hope you all have enjoyed this home screen setup a lot. And guys, once you are done with the setup, take a screenshot and tag us on Instagram. So if you guys like the video, then drop a like, subscribe to the channel. And with that being said, I am Devansh Sharan and I am signing off.